Pizza!
Not a doc, by chance, are you?
Regina sent me.
Of course. Always has her finger on the pulse.
The hell happened here?
Hal was supposed to... crack a BD for us? And he did. At least he said so. But it all went sideways. When Annie dove into it... Never heard her scream like that before. She snapped. Well, you can guess the rest.
So, the girl.
Dead. I know. We're synced on the same net. You had no choice. Don't sweat it.
Hal Kantos, where is he?
Not sure, but probably downstairs somewhere. Told him to hide.
Hal, you alive?
Shh.
Not so loud. That psycho, you deal with her?
Sure did. You can come out now.
Finally. Man, I thought suffocating there.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think, this is gonna be a shitty day? That nothing will go the way it should? Well, this was one of those days. Wished I just stayed in bed.
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not.